Hi friends, this is Rakesh from Let's Make Learning Simple channel. Now we are going to see why those team members have chosen Java name for the programming language. So in April 1995, they called that programming language called Go for many reasons. At that time, they discovered that the programming language called Go already exists. So they decided to change the name. Otherwise, they would face the legal issues. So the team members were got big, so they thought of various names like Dynamic, Revolutionary, Silk, DNA, etc. But James Gosling doesn't show interest to those names. The James Gosling had an idea that the name should be unique, dynamic, and it should be easily spelled by the people and it should easily reach to the people. So they thought of various names, but none of them clicked. So they thought to go to cafeteria to have a coffee. They have been to cafeteria and they had a coffee. At that time, they had an idea. Why can't we just call this programming language as Java? So the reason behind the Java is, Java is an island that is present in Indonesia where the first coffee was produced. So that coffee was called as Java coffee. Then they thought that why can't we name programming language called Java? So that this is the first programming language that supports for many things and many various things. So they named that programming language as Java. So this James Gosling and his team members started the founders of the Java were working at Sun Microsystem. So now this is a subsidiary of the Oracle. So the first version of Java was released in January 23, 1996. Thanks for watching this video. At the end of this video, you will see the channel icon here. Please click on that for subscribing channel. If you like the channel, if you like this video, please smash the like button, comment it, and share it. And